So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. There are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
If you did just miss it, they are up and running already. Forward it goes. The throw. Tries to switch the play. Here it comes. It was on the back foot. Brings it forward. Driving on, a real charge here.
می‌خواستین نون بگیرید.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be outmuscled. Cut out in the nick of time.
That right side seems to have become a very good outlet for them now. No doubt this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition, and they're willing to exploit it.
Well, the defence have two choices, deal with the man or deal with the space. Push it over to the other flank. There's the cross. Asking just too much of it. Stock. Stock. Shoots. Dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping.
The first half is done. So there you have it. One sport, half of football. Still had its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Leading 1-0 at the break. Just back from your break, missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
And here's the chance to counter. Hoists it forward. Stock! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Just whacks it away. Stock!
Oh, he's been
get himself offside. Stock. So we've reached the hour mark.
Your impression so far, Jim?
There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour. With a delicate ball. Ball's gone out of play. Crossfield, changing the point of attack. Out to the right. Goes for the cross. And he's there to cut it out. Just wouldn't be beaten there. The referee's awarded a free kick. And the referee has showed him a yellow card. From immediate danger. And the counter is on. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they? Stock. Stock. 1-0 as we head towards the end. And it's played forward. Real chance! It's off target and by quite a way. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Has a hit! And for a moment, time stood still. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Terrific contest. Really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. That was enough. Sections of what you've seen.